Welcome to Heaters Ghetto Fabulous Kitchen, everybody. Part 2, Chicken Pot Pie. It is what it is. Stay tuned. Hey. Welcome to Tahita's Ghetto Fabulous Kitchen. Everybody, come on in here. Let me show you what I've been doing for the last couple of hours and everything. Yes, part 2, chicken pot pie. I'm just going to show you how I do it and what I'm using. Turn your fan on. Medley, red crushed pepper, and cilantro. Onion, carrot, bacon bits. Oh yes, I did. Don't play with me. I hope everybody's having a good night, everybody. You can call me with this meal. This is chicken. I baked it. It's already diced. Mushroom or chicken, whatever you like. I hope everybody's having a good Tuesday night, and everything. Oh, love what you do, love cooking, boo. This is spinach. It doesn't take a long time to cook spinach. Look, and you can add your seasoning. I'm going to share a little bit of secrets with you, what I use for this chicken pot pie. Oh my goodness, has some red pepper in there, and it's mucho caliente. Hey, let's have this party on the Tuesdays. Squeeze some real lemon up in there like that right there. Turn it off. Hit it on the counter if you run out. Oh, you wanna be stuck. Check it out. Waste not, won't not. parsley. Italian parsley is that. Gonna be some pain. Oh, look. Stir it up. Gingerly. Oh. Is anybody celebrating a birthday or anniversary out there? Happy birthday. Happy anniversary. Some clean time, maybe. Amen. So it's gonna go in the oven, so you know it's gonna get thicker. Yeah. Y'all ready for these ingredients? Black pepper. Celery seed. Sorry, baby. My baby Chelsea Jones in his house. My camera girl. See why I put it in my hand first? Staring like that. Put that love in there. You understand me? Do you hear me? Come here. Love y'all. Listen to me. You can add your way, my way. Eat the meat and leave the bones, okay?
There to hit his ghetto fabulous kitchen, everybody! I love you!
Y'all listen to Donald Trump and Biden. So this is the chicken pot pie, fresh out of the oven, and everything. What you been doing, Ava? Here's your soul food. Here's your food. You got some cobbler. Look. This baby loves soul food. Look.
He'll do it.
That's your food. Yes. But what did you think about that corn?
I told you it was good. Damn it, how'd you fix it?
With some bacon grease and everything. Okay. Come here, look at this.
Joyce wants to know how, because her daughter-in-law that has that bike, she's going to be buying the shit, and she is just enamored with roasted corn.
Yeah. Come here.
What she does is
on my story, I just want you to know. They love you, Mama.
Lord have mercy.
This is a pear cobbler, and that's some chicken pot pie.
My God.
You got to warm it up.
I can't wait. Oh.
Wait. Hold on. Mama. Hey, Mama Ruby. What you been doing? Huh? Hey.